Here we've got an apple that's been infested by a codling moth, which is the egg has been laid on the outside of the apple and the larvae is drilled in, and then we see here is actually the exit hole where the larvae has come out of the fruit to pupate. Codling moth is one of the most important insect pests of apple, and that is because although damage is important and can reduce yield, makes the fruit drop off and could result in a nasty worm inside the apple, the most important aspect is that key markets have it as a restricted pest. So a single larvae found inside an apple could mean that the entire shipment is rejected from codling moth sensitive markets. Those markets tend to be high value, and so for the likes of Fuji apples, that could be a premium of $60,000 a hectare to enter those markets. So it's really important to be able to have excellent control of this pest to maintain good values.